itong ating mga reunion.
It's catchy, ano? Yeah. The habit
kasi
is
hindi tayo pinapakanta dito.
Kaya so, ano na lang.
Kami na lang ang magkukuha ng
audience na lang kami. And I would like to welcome our the main guest in our musical reunion for tonight. The man behind Batucada, Bong Piñera, on his 10th anniversary. 10th anniversary po ng Batucada this year. Bong, welcome.
Right.
Good evening.
Welcome, Bong.
Very happy to be here.
At last. Yes, so are we. Now, what is really the meaning of Batucada? I've always wondered.
It's a Brazilian word for beat, the beat of the music.
Ah. See, it's not a Tagalog word?
No, it isn't.
Kala ko may binaturan.
I'm disappointed. Ah, yeah. So you have a formal background in...
In music.
Music?
Yeah.
Like how? More than Ryan Cayabyab, let's say? Or are you going to be conducting soon also?
No, not more than Ryan Cayabyab, because I shifted from...
Theory also?
Yeah,
the jazz?
I took up all the subjects.
I see, fantastic. Yeah.
We'd also like to introduce the members of Bong's Batucada Band, starting off with yung pinaka-veteran sa grupo. He was there with Bong from the beginning, yes. Bong, no?
Is it the drummer?
Paul Candelaria.
He looks like a professor also.
For 2.5 years, Edgar Avenir.
Bago ka lang, ha?
And yung pinaka-baguette sa grupo, newest member is the drummer, Al Iglesias.
Okay.
Baguettes na.
Baguettes talaga.
Jackie Magno, Pat Castillo, and Bert Nivera will be joining Bong in the succeeding portions of
our tonight.
But for now, we'd like to focus on Bong himself with his solo number, Samba Song.
For that song, this is the time for